Yeah, next case is again a Lowndes County case, be heard November 13th in the county commission chambers. This is agenda item number 5, case number REZ-2012-17. Staff, you ready for your presentation?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right, staff, let's go ahead, please.
Yes, sir. Subject property in this request is off of Davidson Road. Davidson Road is in the northeastern part of the county. The request that's before you is to recommend or ask for changing of just over 23 acres from MAZ2 or MAZ3 zoning to R10 zoning. With that request, the applicants have turned in a survey with their property to show you exactly where the portion of the piece will be cut out, because it's a portion of a much larger tract. With that analysis, staff has looked at this request and tried to give you feedback from each of the various departments so you can see where their vote was cast as a part of the technical review committee meeting. With that, we believe we put it before you and have that for your consideration. Because this subject property is so close to the Air Force Base, within 3,000 feet, we do have to do an extra procedure that state law requires us to do. That procedure is basically providing the Air Force Base leadership with some analysis of the particular request in reference to some state law requirements. We've done that. Since the work session, we've received a response from the Air Force Base, and the only update that I would offer the commission is that response from Colonel Thompson that you have, that you should have received by email and that you now have before you. With that, I don't have any other updates at this time, but we do believe this request is ready for your consideration.
Okay, thank you. Are there any questions for staff from the commission? Okay, hearing none. Is there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in favor of this request? Anyone in the audience that would like to speak in favor of this request? Hearing none, is there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in opposition to this request?
Yes,
please come forward, state your name and address, please.
My name is Colonel Edward Ford. I'm here representing Moody Air Force Base. I'm a mission support group commander, and I'm pleased to thank you all for allowing us to come this evening to address the board and our concerns. I see that you already have the letter that my boss, Colonel Thompson, sent you. And so the only thing I'd like to add is that there's nothing that's happened since this map is set in place, the Moody Air Force Base, to warrant a waiver related to that. So those same issues, those same concerns about our flight safety and the safety of people on property still exist today. I'd also like to address some additional concerns about encroachment and the proximity to the Air Force Base, and the types of operations that are affecting the Air Force Base. I think as some of you may know, and we already know, is that the Air Force Base has a unique mission to the Air Force, which really requires a high degree of training for our pilots and our operators of the Air Force Base. It requires us to do a lot of nighttime flying operations there. And some of those are dangerous for folks in the surrounding area. Second thing I'd like to mention is there's also a lot of weekend flying. So again, going back to the NAS and recently set that in place, we're also concerned about the noise complaints because of all kinds of flying operations that things like people in the area. I also like to mention that this sets forth a very slippery slope, a precedence that we would like to see in the Air Force Base for additional development that's approved. And just so the board knows, Moody Air Force Base, we were asked to support the developer to put military family housing in this very same location, which we do not. We asked to deny their request to put our own families in that area. And lastly, I think I'd like to mention, while I certainly can't speak on behalf of the Department of Defense or the Air Force, I can tell you, we'd like to ensure the big presence of the Air Force Base. I think, as the board knows, there's a There's a lot of pressure on the Department of Defense and particularly Air Force budget-wise. Also challenges that will be coming up in the future, which will require the Air Force and Department of Defense to rethink about how it protects our nation and provides for defense. And so that means some instruction of Air Force bases. Like I said, I can't speak on behalf of the Department of Defense, the Air Force, but I can tell you those options are always on the table as we look to meet those future challenges. And so with that, I'd like to thank you for your consideration of our request and the letter that from the Wisconsin Senate.
Okay.
Robin Jefferson, for the Board of Legislation, moving out to the state. I have a first question. Staff mentioned that this is part of a larger plan. I don't quite understand what that means. Is it part of a larger track that will be developed? Or have you just come in now with just a portion of it?
I refer that to staff, but I understand it's just a larger, overall larger piece of property, and this piece of property is being cut out of that?
The ownership.
That's kind of appreciate what you all do. As you know, I've worked with some of you over 25 years, could be able to see into a thing. That was a reason for that. And we appreciate that you all have done for how to protect us. We're not right if we start allowing one plan to wear such as this. We're going to look at that as other things that are going to be compared. Look, we have more encroachment than someone else. Of course, we're going to be the one that is also. We just thank you for your continuing support and hope you support us on this one also. As staff has indicated, there's a Georgia law also that states that anything that's any development from 3,000 feet of our base has to be presented to the base for us to act on and get back with your all. The reason for that is situations such as this that can hurt us. And it allows us the opportunity to let you know that this is one of those situations that really can hurt us if we're not. With that, we'll entertain the next question.
Yeah, do we have any questions for the speakers? Okay. Jeff, confirm 4. Thank you very much.
Thank you.